Hey, what's up?
I can't believe what they've done here.
It's pretty classy, huh?
Whatever. A strip club named TNA? That was classy. This shit's just tacky. So did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Shanji, I rigged up that bomb you want. Oh!
You should probably hurry.
Thanks for the bomb and everything, but what the fuck am I supposed to do with it?
Don't freak out. I got this all worked out. The prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it's lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
So where's the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of this place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that. Relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shandy. This better work.
That's when the fire might get her.
Someone radio in the back.
We'll catch up later. Let's get out of here.
My house. I still can't get over that it's you. This is so exciting.
So you're sure you can figure out what's in the sun's stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all. One of my